First of all, I'd like to thank God.
First, I'd like to thank God.
I would also like to thank God.
First, I'd like to thank God who makes all things possible.
First, I'd like to thank God who makes all things possible.
Are you very spiritual?
In what sense?
I mean, do you meditate? Do you understand that there is something bigger than yourself at work here?
I believe in God, absolutely.
Mm-hmm.
Absolutely.
I believe in spirituality, and I believe in a higher source, such as God. I read everything. I like to read. I love to study.
Are you a prayerful person?
Pardon?
I said, are you a prayerful type
person? Oh, yeah, yeah. I pray a lot, yeah. I see a beautiful sunset, and I say, God, it's beautiful. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Or a baby smile, or a butterfly's wings, or anything like that, you know.
On Sundays, I would go pioneering, the term used for the missionary work that Jehovah Witnesses do. Since I was already a celebrity, I would have to put on a disguise, a fat suit, a wig, a beard, and glasses. And we would spend the day in the suburbs of Southern California, going door to door or making the rounds of shopping malls, distributing our Watchtower magazine.
The way we were raised and the values my father instilled in us as youth. And she was always there with the Bible, teaching us. We'd go to, you know, service all the time, like four times a week. I'm so glad we did that because those values are very important. I don't know if I could have done as well without them.
It's no set time that I write. They come. I wrote a song in the Concorde, 58,000 feet in the air, and didn't have a tape recorder, so I had to remember it. And I got home and put it on tape, so they just come.
Where do you think the gift came from?
God.
No, I love what I do. I didn't ask to be a singer. I'm honored to be chosen. I didn't ask to write songs, and I'm happy to be chosen to do it.
And it's hard to say how one creates music because it's hard for me to take credit. I feel it's more spiritual and heavenly than I can't take credit for it.
No one can quite say what the creative process is because I have nothing to do with it almost because it's created in space. It's God's work, not mine.
It just comes. Songs just kind of create themselves, so I don't want to dissect it, really. It just, I let it happen.
So when you're standing there and there's a sea of people responding to you, screaming your name as they were, what does that feel like?
Love. You feel lots of love. And I feel blessed and honored to be able to be an instrument of nature that was chosen to give them that, what I give them. I'm very honored and happy about that.
An instrument of nature, that's an interesting way to describe yourself.
Thank you.
Yeah. Most of us spend our lives trying to figure out what the purpose of our being here is. What do you think yours is?
My purpose?
Mm-hmm.
Oh boy, I think to give in the best way I can through song and through dance and through music. I mean, I am committed to my art. I believe that all art has as its ultimate goal the union between the material and the spiritual, the human and the divine. I believe that to be the reason for the very existence of art.
Mm-hmm.
And I feel I was chosen as an instrument to just give music and love and harmony to the world.
I feel I should do something. That's what God gave us talent for, to give and to help people and to give back. And I try to be kind and generous and to people and to do what I think God wants me to do. Sometimes I pray and I say, where do you want me to go next, God? What do I do from here? So I'm very spiritual in that way. I always have been, though. It's nothing new.
So what is it about children in distress? You mentioned the tsunami relief effort.
Yes.
What is it? Is it your own fatherhood that motivates that?
Caring and reading the Bible, learning about God, Jesus, love. Jesus said, bring on the children, imitate children, you know, be like little children, and to take care of others, to take care of old people.
When I see children, I see the face of God. That's why I love them so much. That's what I see. I love to do things for children And I try to imitate Jesus. And not, I'm not saying I am Jesus. I'm not saying...
Yeah. We're clear on that.
Right. I'm trying to imitate Jesus in the fact that he said to be like children, to love children, to be as pure as children are, and to make yourselves as innocent and see the world through eyes of wonderment and the whole magical quality of it all. And I love that.
And we were raised with those values. Those are very important values. And my family and I, we were raised with those values, and they continue strong in us today. So if I can open my gates, and those gates open, and that bliss, explosion of screaming and laughter from the children, and they run past the bridge, they run on the rides, I say, thank you, God. I feel I won God's smile of approval, you know, because I'm doing something that brings joy and happiness to other people.
I have been strengthened in my fight to prove my innocence by my faith in God and by the knowledge that I am not fighting this battle alone.
Jokes of Henry Ford, they say he was ignorant, he didn't have a college degree because he dropped out of school, Disney dropped out of school. They even took Ford to court to prove his intelligence. That's how far they went, yeah. And these are men that shaped and changed our culture, our customs, the way we live, the way we do things. And I think God plants little seeds through people on the earth to bring some bliss, some escapism, some joy, some magic. Because without entertainment, what would the world be like, you know? Well, what would it really be like? It would be a totally different world for me.
Because I'm just a person who want to be honest and do good and make people happy and give them the greatest sense of escapism through the talent that God is giving me, you know? That's where my heart is. It's all I want to do. That's all. I just want to say, look, leave me alone and let me do what I want to do, which is share and give and put a smile on people's face and make their heart feel happy.